take over the land to seize their precious prize. But you see, the great stepmaster, while very wise and all known, had grown too old and weary. But she knew exactly what to do to rid the city of crime and injustice. The great stepmaster thought, and then she proclaimed, I call upon the greatest warriors of this land to come forth and protect our citizens. These warriors have within them the precision, endurance, heart, and courage to rid the city of evil. And then she said, I summon the great ones to come forth now and protect us all. And so the drums sounded, and the white doves sent word, and soon they came.
Did y'all mention about Chester Foundation?
Yeah.
Thank you.
properly with great skill and great precision. But the evil spirits had not left their city, but the brave warriors would not give up. One brave warrior said, "Sisters of the dove, this evil is very strong, so we must stick together in sisterly love, and we must remain steadfast in final womanhood." And the other braves agreed. And so, they continued to fight with all of their heart.
Yeah, this shit, man, I hate to be here.